we're fortunate today that a great example of what our program's about, what our football team's about, a young man who has given it all, who has budgeted everything humanly possible to come play football for us. You know, I walk in today, and my wife and I are sitting in the back of the church, or in the lobby out there, and they walk in with a Big D, 11-year-old. What a great example that some of our kids are as mentors to other people around this community. And I can't imagine a better example of what our football team is like than Prince Momodu. And Prince, if you'll come up here real quick.
Prince is one of the players here.
Prince is a running back from Brentwood Academy. He walked on for us last year. Works his rear end off. He's a team leader. He is the hardest worker. He's the most courageous. He's got the smile on his face at all times.
He got smile.
Yeah, put a smile on his face. He's got blow up muscles. He's got a shirt that Elon let him borrow before church today. I can't imagine a better example of what our program's like than Prince Momodu. That's why we're going to put Prince on scholarship. Yeah!
They always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it.
I was patient, yeah, oh, I was patient, hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it, we made it. Now everywhere I go they say congratulations.